Hello everyone, today in Sangi's Cookery we are going to see how to make a jackfruit chammandi. Chammandi is something similar to a chutney. So instead of just making the same kind of chutney, we can make a jackfruit seeds chammandi. So next time when you buy a jackfruit, please do not throw it away because there are different dishes which we can make out of the jackfruit seeds. Besides being very tasty, this jackfruit seeds has got a lot of advantages. It has proven that, you know, it reduces mental stress levels. It is very good for the hair and skin, and also it helps in digestion and also helps in relieving anemia. Apart from the advantages, believe me, if you're going to make the chammandi or the chutney like this, it's going to be a very different recipe, and I hope you'll all try out this recipe. So before we go into the procedure as to how to make the jackfruit seeds chammandi, if you are watching my video for the first time, I would request you all to subscribe to my channel and also click on the bell icon for further interesting recipes.
The ingredients required for preparing the chakkakuru chammandi are, I've taken a handful of the chakkakuru or the jackfruit seeds. I have actually cut it into half, so it will be like this. So once you cut open the jackfruit seeds, once you take out the fruit of the jackfruit, the seeds will be white in color. So I have taken the white one. So if you want to take it out easily, you can just dry roast the seeds slightly and the white cover comes out completely. So I had taken it out and I have just cut into two pieces like this. So just a handful, or about 10 to 12 numbers. 4 to 5 small onions, few fresh curry leaves, small piece of ginger, half of a small coconut which is grated, 4 to 5 red chilies, and I've also added the Kashmiri chilies around 3 to 4 for the color, and also a small lemon size tamarind, salt as per taste, and along with this coconut oil required for frying. So I've heated up a few spoons of coconut oil in a kadai. So first I'm just adding the small onions. So along with this I'm just going to add the chilies also. I've added a mix of both the normal chilies as well as the Kashmiri red chilies. So in the same pan, I'm just going to add the jackfruit seeds where it's been peeled, the white layer which has been peeled, and adding that. So if you have not taken the white layer, as I'm suggesting, you need to dry fry it first and then remove the white portion. I'm also adding some curry leaves. To this I'm also adding the tamarind. I'm also going to add the grated coconut and just fry it for a few minutes. This is a very easy preparation. During the summer season, whenever you get the jackfruit, after having the fruit, the seeds which you have, you can make different dishes out of it. I'm also adding a small piece of ginger now. I'm switching off the gas. So it has to be just a light roast. You don't have to fry the coconut until it is brown and all that. Now I'm going to transfer all these ingredients into the mixie jar. I'm going to add a little bit of salt and I'm going to coarsely grind it. If you like the flavor of garlic, you can always add 2 to 3 flakes of garlic by frying along with the onions, and we can add it in the mixie jar. So to this, I'm just going to add some salt and I'm going to coarsely grind this without adding any water. That's very important. First, you can see that I've ground it coarsely, and again now I'll be grinding it. So before that, I'm just adding a little bit of jaggery. This is just to balance the taste because we have added the tamarind as well. But again, this is optional. So now you can see that it's been ground like this. I'm just going to take this out and make it into a nice round ball. So I have not even added one single drop of water. So I have just made it as a one big round ball, and I tip it like this. So this goes very well with hot steaming rice. So I have prepared this chammandi and I have also served it along with some white rice. So this goes very well with white rice, or you can have it along with idli or dosa. So wherever you want to have it like a chutney form, you can have this chammandi. So this is very famous in Kerala. So I hope you'll all try out this recipe, and if you like it, please share it with your friends and relatives. Have a great day.